great, apparently. Oh, cool, it's the map we actually just got disconnected from. It's odd, too. Like, you're either the attacking side or the defending side, but the game doesn't, like, just say you're red and blue team. Or, sorry, like, most games are just like, hey, you're blue team, because those are your allies, at period. But this game's just like, nah, you're all different colors. Someone go for C, at least. Okay, I guess I'll go for C. I was hoping that someone else would go for it, but I got it. Because we're a little bit late here. Did someone get led into here? I gotta help out over here. They're all on this zone, great. Hey, it's a backup, it's a backup! It's a backup, please! Oh my god! You guys let me die! Get someone. Oh, who's rezzing me? Oh, thanks. Thanks, Z. You came to help after I died, but whatever. Oh, the fucking lat. I'm fucking fighting the wrong people! Like, I'm trying to lock on, and it's fucking locking me onto everyone. And great, who else left? I was trying to fucking take out that one guy, but I kept locking onto the wrong fucking person. And the lag's really not helping. Like, it actually is an issue. So you're gonna go for C. I'm gonna. Oh, we need people at C now. Great. And I'm in like the worst possible position to get to C. Great. Oh my god, please, oh god. I feel like the guard block should at least have some priority when it's the first thing thrown out. I'm not fighting a level 20 with a level. That doesn't mean anything really, though. So did you leave? Did you just rage quit? Is that what happened? Because if you're gonna rage quit, don't bother playing. Because I want to actually play a game. Like, look at that. I should have some priority. Zone C. Oh my! How did I not? I'd rather sit and watch the stream than play this. It does when I'm in the fucking block and the game doesn't respond. Again, there's lag. What do you expect? You captured zone A. Like when the game lags, it's what happens. That happens in like every game ever. I don't understand why that I can't just break them. That's what I don't get. It fucking does like everything else but fucking get priority over an attack like that. Which I feel like it should, because you're basically punching them in the gut. Like, why doesn't that fucking break their guard? Why doesn't that break their attack? I think that's the part that pisses me off the most with that shit. I just want that to have some form of priority. Even though, like, I can understand it's like, oh, that'd be too overpowered then, but hey, if I can get it off first, how is that overpowered? My god. I fucking couldn't dodge those attacks when they were coming like that. Not gonna play it, not gonna buy it anymore. Alright, whatever. If you want to be salty about fucking going into a high level, then whatever. I'm welcome to every game ever where you're gonna go against someone at a higher level than you because they're playing it more. Welcome to the games where, hey, lag dictates a lot of things. Having a better connection means that you're going to have a better time because you're gonna be able to actually have your attacks do something. You captured Zone C. How did I die from that? That was like the exact same fucking thing that just happened. Please tell me somebody's grabbing a point. Like someone. What is this guy doing? Is Dion still here? Yeah, I don't understand how I died by that still. Like, that doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Yo, Dion. Yo, that was the fucking coolest shit I've ever seen, man. Yo, that was the fucking hypest. One of a kind. One of a kind. Oh my god. Oh, that was great. Dion, that couldn't have been the best fucking play I've ever seen. Oh my god. Oh, that's... Oh my god. You saved my ass so hard. I want to know what the fuck